The contents of this game is rated M for mature. Parental guidance is suggested.
Come on, Nick. Get your metallic butt in here.
Going down.
I wish I could fix the spacing on it, though. Oh boy, this doesn't look good. Let me see here. What do we got? Ooh. We got friends. Do as well. That's not what we'll do. I'm sure that alerted them. It'll also make it difficult, more difficult for them to see me.
Is someone present?
Ah. God bless it. See, I wish they didn't have the same control for holding your breath.
Please come out.
He's right. I think I hit him.
Scanning.
No, that wasn't him.
Okay, didn't do it. I don't think we're alone.
You think? Alright, we're gonna have to get the shotgun out. Ow. That's how it's done, people. Okay, he doesn't have anything I want. Isn't there another one over here? No, I don't want that. I guess that's it. Is there anything here I could use? Let's see. No. No, let's just get to Kellogg here, man. Let's just take this guy out. I'm getting sick of his crap. I'm gonna look for ammunition, but... Oh, I'm stuck. There we go.
Now, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner.
What?
Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Oh, you little smartass. Okay, that doesn't look good. I thought I just deactivated all the turrets. Okay, is it safe to come in now? I could use that. Let's see. Ooh, pulse grenades. Crispy squirrel bits. Another ammo chest. Damn it.
Nice.
4 mini nukes and 5 missiles? Really? Damn. That was quite the haul. Oh, and some stim packs too. it's time for a quick save after that little haul. Alright. I don't have a missile launcher on me, but I sure can use those. That ammo. Alright, let me see here. What it. This thing's close. There it is. That's how it's done, people. Okay. I've got plenty of vacuum tubes. Let me make sure there's no. That's just a bottle.
Remember, Kellogg's a professional. He won't make it easy.
I figured as much. Well, I think
I've got... your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave.
Sorry, you made this start off. Okay. What are we dealing with here, Nick? Alright, I need to take a little bit more. Get some of these crispy squirrel bits. Oh, I need a little more than that. Drink a little water, too. Might as well do some rat away. That way I can get full health. There we go. Quick save this sucker, because I'm not starting this over. What are we doing? Okay, are we in? I don't know. Where the heck are we? Another military-grade circuit board.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
No, I think I did pretty good for myself. Okay, here's another
movement
one.
Movement detected. Curious. Sensor critically.
Something out.
Look who it is. Now where'd you... There you are.
He thought he had me. Damn it, they're shooting right through. Alright, that's it. Bunch of junk. Getting a lot of fusion cells here, Nick. Okay, I can't get in here. Oh, I bet this is where we need to get into, and I can't. We're gonna have to find a terminal somewhere. Yep. He doesn't look any too happy, does he? Nope, nothing I can use there.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do.
Yeah,
but whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
And you know that how. Ooh. What the hell's shooting is? Hold on. More bolts, more flares, railroad spikes, patrolman sunglasses, round and formal hat, sunglasses, t-shirt, and socks. Hey, cool stuff.
That's one way to get that coolant pumping.
Alright, I need you to do something.
Go ahead.
Move here.
Sure thing.
Need your expertise.
Done and done.
Awesome. Finally mastered that a little bit. Let's see. What am I... While he's doing that... Okay, I still got plenty of room to carry. So I'm taking this comfy pillow back on it. I want a decent pillow for
these folks weren't playing around.
Nah, they didn't play around at all. Well, I wish I could get some more shotgun shells.
Right. Let's try a slightly different approach. Got it.
Okay, it must be... I thought that was the door. Well, it's a good thing I got plenty of bobby pins. That's all I can say.
Yes.
There we are.
That's it. Let's see, camera. Psycho has some cash. I don't want any of that stuff. Got enough stuff to carry. I do want this cash, because I bet you anything you could trade it in on other stuff that's good. Ooh, yeah, that. Can use two stim packs. Anything in here? Pen, toothbrush. Nothing. Of course, I know Mel's gonna come behind me and say, "You missed all kinds of stuff." I know. Hey.
Good.
Thank you for your fusion cells. Let's see, was there something over here too? So I saw some. Okay, it's a bathroom.
Asset Kellogg in danger, defending.
Well, you always check everywhere because you never know what you're gonna find. Let's see, Gwinnett ill. I know it looks stupid to be coming in here in the bathroom, but you never know what you're gonna find. Flip lighter. Okay, so I didn't find anything. Just junk.
Yeah. Directive received from Kellogg. Destroy intruder.
Well, how do you get out of here, dude? Oh, here it is.
Intruder in Fort Hagen. Eliminating hostile.
Sorry,
ooh.
Don't say you can't finish.
Troubleshooter's metal right arm. Huh. I'll take that. Bottle caps, 10mm rounds. I don't need any Institute pistols.
What's that?
Sometimes you just gotta approach this thing the hard way. I think I got everything out of him I can get. Ooh, I bet you anything. Here it is. Fusion core. I was hoping for one of those. I was. Flamer fuel. I wish I could find one of those weapons, I tell you. Large toolbox, huh? Damn it.
That's it.
Well, I'll take the duct tape. Anything else I could do without. I mean, I could use it, but right now I've got kind of limited on what I can carry, so I have to make do without it. I'm just glad to get that fusion core. The more fusion cores I get, I have a feeling those makeshift batteries are important. But they're going to be heavy. Well, that's pretty grim. What's in here? Anything good? No? Activate. Oh, there's nothing in there. This looks like a lot of junk. Oh, cool!
There we go.
Nice. I will take that. I haven't seen a bobblehead for a while. Take the Salisbury steak. Probably
sensor anomaly detected.
Okay, we got a bad guy. Somewhere. Crate.
Got it.
And that we can use. Oh boy. Sounds like Nick stirred up some trouble.
Down.
Please stand still.
Yeah, right. I'm gonna stand still and let you shoot me.
Someone's coming.
I know. He's gonna wish he hadn't. There he is. You bastard. Damn it. Missed him twice. That time I didn't.
Not that it's an option.
I can't believe I missed him twice. What the hell's wrong with me?
Plenty of security.
Okay, did we just come from there?
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Ooh, okay, this is not it, but... Fort Hagen Armory password? Nice. Duct tape. Anything else I can pass on? Not sure what this password's for, but I guess we'll find
Hostile
out.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
And I guess another synth. What's in here? He's down. Yeah, I like to take the weapons. So this must be the way out.
It's not too late.
Yep.
Stop.
He keeps taunting me.
Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people.
I have the password.
Just say that.
Security door control. Open door. And there we go.
Won't be bothering anybody now.
Another gate.
Nice.
Ooh, lots of bobby pins. Cool. I'm having to do all... Come on. Shoot! There we go.
That's it.
Well, I can use the duct tape, but everything else I can do without. More stim packs. Red X. I don't really need the adjustable wrench. What are these? 10mm rounds? Holy crap. Got us a fat man, a mini nuke, automatic laser pistol, more fusion cells.
Anything I can lug for you?
Oh, I'm afraid, yeah, you're gonna have to. Here you go. Nick?
Heads up.
Go on.
Yeah, we're gonna have to trade here. I'll be back, guys. I'm gonna drop some of this stuff off again. Okay, it's all he can carry, guys. Let's see if there's anything else in here I can get. I don't know if that's worth my while, but I'm taking it anyway. More rounds. Let's see if there's anything behind here. No, I think I've picked it clean. That was a good haul. Got a fat man and... more of those. Looks like he took that thing out. Am I headed where I'm supposed to?
They're here somewhere. Look who's back.
More stim... well.
Yes.
Ooh, man. What did you do? You blew something up. Holy crap. You wrecked havoc. Nice
something
job. Looks like we got us another room. Military cap.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
We're getting plenty of goodies here. Battered clipboard, I don't need. Ashtray.
Yes, we're not alone.
Right. That's gone. Oh wow, this looks official. Sometimes it does a little too easy. There we go.
Sweet.
Like I don't have enough of those. Oops.
Okay, you made it.
Yeah, I made it.
I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Anyone who believes in that, stand on their head. Like, right. You got your synths standing down. I better do a little bit of preparation here. Let's see. Aid. Eat some Salisbury steak. Drink some cherry cola. That should get me up to pretty much full health, and let's take this guy out. I'm tired of him.
And there she is. The most resilient woman in the Commonwealth.
Alright. Wonder if I should just blow him away. Let's try talking to him.
You came a long way. Let's hear it.
Give me my son. Where's Sean? Let's say
enough.
Where's
Sean. Just... where is my baby?
Lady, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. So maybe he's not quite a baby anymore, but... he's doing great. Only, he's not here.
Of course not.
He's with the people pulling the strings.
What? Oh gosh, sorry about that.
God
where is
damn it, you mercenary motherfucker!
Ooh,
where
God.
Is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away?
Oh, you're an asshole.
That's Sean, but don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
Of course, the Institute. Nothing will stop me. How do I get there? How do I get
there? So where is it, huh? This Institute? How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you.
You
open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside.
Oh, we're gonna get philosophical, huh?
Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough.
Yeah, I think so too.
We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
All right. Let's get to these guys first. He's using that stealth technology. He's down. That wasn't so bad.
Bastard won't be hurting anyone else. We should take a look around, get all the intel this place can hide.
I should say. Just took a few blasts from this shotgun and he was down. Let's see. Kellogg's terminal password, I'll take that. Cybernetic brain augmenter.
All this tech.
Kellogg's
pistol. You were barely human.
Ooh, nice. Refills your action points on a critical hit. Nice. Might be using that. 44 rounds. Reputation, stealth, boys. I'll just take all of it. Leave his naked butt there. Let's see. Alright, anything else around here I can use? I'm sure there is. Let's see, stim packs, ear examinator, sensor. I don't need scissors. More stim packs.
No accounting
body
for taste.
Pins. Recorder. More stim packs. Ooh.
Yes.
Can use that. Alright, let's make sure. Let's check that. Bottle caps. Combat. Lightweight combat arm. Anything else here? Let's see. No. I'll come back and loot a lot of this stuff later. Off screen. Take his stuff. Where's the other synth? I thought there was a... Oh, here it is. Alright. So, looks like he has a terminal as well. Let's see. Security door control. Open doors. Come on. View access log. Wait a minute. What's this say? Search for more information. Discuss your findings with Nick. Access local login. Kellogg notes the boy, Sean, successfully delivered back to the Institute. Payment received. New orders to track down Renegade. Gathered reinforcements, cleared out and secured Fort Hagen. We move out soon. That must be me that he was looking for. Well, he got me. Or I got him. Depends on how you look at it.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside.
Yep.
Even I don't know where the Institute is. And they built me.
No, I'm not going to be mean to him.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here.
I know.
Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper.
Piper.
Reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
Let's get
Diamond
going.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Yeah, I like Nick. He's pretty cool. Alright, let's get this helmet off. I don't really need to be wearing it anymore. Alright, I guess this is the way out. Okay, this is locked down. So I guess I have to go this way. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back in here and loot this off screen. Nothing in there. Guess we go up the elevator. Come on, Nick.
Going up.
Going up? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh, cool, I've leveled up. Awesome. Oh, it's a long way up. Well, it looks kind of weird the way his neck is. Well, geez. Okay, finally.
Roof access.
All right. Use terminal. Open door. There we go. We are out and it's daytime. Cool. Oh, what the heck is that?
People of the Commonwealth.
Oh, cool. It's like a zeppelin.
Do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful.
That is cool.
We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
What in the world are they doing? This must have been what Delacro was telling me about. So I have to eventually meet up with these guys. I guess that means Paladin Dance. Alright. Listen to military AF-95. Okay.
Fearing.
Well, I'll do that in a minute. Anyway, guys, I think that is an episode. So please be sure to share, comment, like, subscribe, and I will be back with another episode. We'll be going back to Diamond City to speak to Piper, and I guess in the next episode, we're going to be checking out the Brotherhood of Steel. All right. Talk at you later, guys. Bye-bye.